Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to test your knowledge of interior and exterior angles. If you need a refresher on the topic, check out the video linked above. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Question 1. In a triangle, the sum of the interior angles is always equal to how many degrees? Pause the video while you work it out. The answer is 180 degrees. Question 2. If one angle of a triangle measures 50 degrees and another angle measures 75 degrees, what is the measure of the third angle? The third angle equals 55 degrees. Question 3. In a quadrilateral, if the sum of three interior angles is 280 degrees, what is the measure of the fourth angle? The fourth angle equals 80 degrees. Question 4. A regular pentagon has an interior angle of how many degrees? A regular pentagon has 5 sides, and each interior angle of a regular pentagon can be calculated using this formula. Therefore, the interior angle is 108 degrees. Question 5. What is the relationship between the exterior angle and the interior angles of a polygon? The exterior angle of a polygon is supplementary to its interior angle at the same vertex. This means that the sum of an exterior angle and its adjacent interior angle is always 180 degrees. Question 6. If the exterior angle of a regular hexagon measures 60 degrees, what is the measure of each of its interior angles? The sum of the interior angles in a hexagon is 720 degrees, as it has 6 sides. So, each interior angle measures 120 degrees. You can also take the size of the exterior angle, away from 180 degrees, to find the interior angle. Question 7. If an exterior angle of a polygon measures 45 degrees, and the corresponding interior angle measures x degrees, what is the value of x? The exterior angle and the corresponding interior angle are supplementary. They add up to 180 degrees. The corresponding interior angle measures 135 degrees. In a polygon, the sum of the exterior angles is always equal to how many degrees? In a polygon, the sum of the exterior angles is always equal to 360 degrees. That's all for today. Check out the channel for more videos.